Hello everyone, I'm Cheryl from Railwayz Institute. Today we'll be talking about Extempore speech topic, why it is important, and also some main tips for it. So let's begin. Extempore speech means that you need to speak for a minute or a two in your personal interview. It is considered as a very important round during your interview process. The main aim of extempore speech is to check your speaking ability, creativity of words, flow of ideas, and fluency. Extempore is an opportunity to showcase your skills on how you can present your ideas in a situation when you're under pressure and you have limited time to think. So now we'll share with you all some tips for extempore speech. Prepare your speech outline in just 5 seconds. You have to decide in just 5 seconds what are you going to speak, what are the quotes that you will be adding in your extempore speech. Second, frame your words smartly. Try to have more of positive thoughts in your topic. Gather your own thoughts from your own opinion. Recalling what you have learned won't help in this round. Be calm and do not get panic in any situation. Not knowing a topic may not do any harm, but losing your patience may surely do. And the last tip here is, be original to your thoughts. Speaking something which has already been quoted won't have any impact in your interview. Let your natural leadership qualities just flow in this round. Now let's see how you can prepare for your extempore topics a day before. Go through as many topics as you can. Prepare your speech with rich facts. Speak before your family, friends, and before mirror also. Trust me, this will boost your confidence level. Last but not the least, it is advisable to be aware of your surrounding subject knowledge. Also, try to avoid some misleading concepts or any superficial facts. Thank you so much for watching our video. I'll be sharing with some of the extempore topics in the description below. So here I end with my extempore topic. You can write your doubts in the comment section. We'll clear it out. Meet you in the next video. If you enjoyed our video, do like it, click the bell icon, subscribe our channel. Thank you.